Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. The Good Mic is in the lodge. I am going to be playing some Cuphead tonight. Just queuing up the game as we speak. While I'm queuing up the game, there's always a little time for some gratitude. And thank you to my most recent followers, Walk and Dead, and Blorps Blammer. Blorps Blammer and Walking Dead. Thank you for your support. I'm glad you're watching the stream. Glad you followed. How are folks doing this evening? That's what I thought. All right, let's. See if we're getting this door. All right, so I need to fix that. This is actually way too big. Let's see. And right. Do you ever have those days where you're twitchy with your mouse and you just can't get the right exactly frame snap to? Well, that's where we are. All right, properties and desktop audio. Let's see if this works. Start Steam because I think Steam went on before my controller did. And you know what that's like. Now I think we're getting somewhere. All right, let's hope this is all set and that you can hear my stream. Audio. Mic check. Now I just need to see if I can. Hey, GJ, can you hear the game sound? You hear crickets. That sucks. Okay, so now I have to figure out how to get the game up. All right. Can you hear this the music now? Okay. Interesting. So when I leave this screen, hopefully it works. Can you hear me and can you hear it? I don't remember this tree being something I could activate. Great. Oh, I've already done this one. Okay. Nope, oh, I cut corners. All right. How do I get back to that scary bird lady? Oh, there we go. Did I beat what? Cuphead? No. I did beat the ooze. I thought I did. I thought I had. I thought I got the way to the all the way to the maybe it reset? Let's go back to the tree. I can always do them again. Well, now I've got to. Of course, now I have to remember all the controls, right? How do I dash? There we go. Y is dash. All right. Now I need to change I need to change my options. Right? Is this where I do that? No. No. Slot A is... There we go. Yep, it's gonna be a long night. And then I have to remember how to so that's shot A. I can't do buttons tonight. Yeah, it's just going to take me 10 to 15 minutes to relearn all the controls. And I don't remember how to do the super either. Getting to like a third of the way, so that's good. A great plan and stuff. All right. That was halfway. This match will get red hot. And begin. Did I just like, I totally lost, I like totally missed both of those shots. Now I just have to deal with the stupid gravestone. Might be a good phase for the tracker. That's a good point. I know, I'll just run into him. Oh, this game's annoying me tonight. Oh, that's so cheap. I hate this game. I'm just gonna die. Thank you. Finally. All right. But I can't. I can't hit the tracker and dash at the same time. Yeah, I can't shoot and hit dash at the same time. Alright, whatever. Kill me. I'm just gonna start all over again. I'm not sure I should be playing tonight. That's another button, GJ. I can't handle one more button. Yeah, I'm not sure I'm bringing an attitude of joy to this game tonight. Yeah, exactly. I'm sort of annoyed at the game. All right, so now I have to... Oh, thank God. That was like torture. I don't even want to know my grade. They got a B minus, a brand new record. All right, so how do we save our progress? I got Goopy Legrand. Now, where do I give these contracts to? The devil, where's the devil? Oh, at the end. I'll talk to the kettle. Okay. This is Botanic Panic. All right, so let's see. Botanic Panic. I've already played this, right? No. Oh my God. No. Oh, yes, right. I need to make it look pink. Oh, is the pink thing the thing I need to parry? That's not how you parry. A great slam and then some. You're up. All right, I think I just did that. I'm done with this game. I don't feel like playing it tonight. It's my stream, and if I'm not enjoying it, you're not going to enjoy watching me. So, we're going to say goodbye to Cuphead. Screw you, Cuphead. We're actually going to say, screw you, Cuphead. We hate you. We never want to play you again, although that's not true. And we're going to play... We're going to play something either pretty like Genshin Impact, or pretty like Tower of Fantasy. He is a jerk face. He is a big jerk face. So that's my story, and I'm sticking with it. Cuphead too. So I was playing Tower Fantasy, and it's okay. I'm not sure that I like it, how much I like it compared to Genshin Impact. But what's what you heard? The Cuphead is a jerk face. Okay, well, let's do Genshin then. Let's switch our notice. Yeah, now Tower Fantasy is ED. What's that mean? Tower Fantasy is ED. And eh. Tower Fantasy is ED. Oh, wow, and my screen's totally screwed up, too. Oh, man. Alright, tonight is not my night. Alright. Okay. Fix my stupid camera. Not sure what that's all about, but okay. New limited time wish available. Ooh, ooh. All right. How are you doing today, GJ? Things going okay? Confusing people because I didn't switch my I'm gonna turn the AC on. I'll be right back. So it's verifying resources. So this may be a moment. This may be a hot minute. It is about, I think, about 85% gone. Yep, it's about 85% gone. That's not bad. Okay, and I can launch, and of course, do I remember my password? Probably not. Yeah, thanks. I'm glad to hear it too. It's good to be feeling less sick. One thing I do like about Tower of Fantasy is you can change your skin so that you don't have to look like whatever character you're playing. You can look like the character you want to be. So that's kind of cool. To verify the file integrity again, because you can never verify file integrity too often. Experience today, so that probably also put me in a bad spot. And it wasn't that the person doing the massage was doing a bad job. Alright, so I am a pretty witch person. Now let's see. This drives me crazy. I can't remember how to. There we go. Alright, let's see. Notices. This person isn't bad. It's just it was one of those. I'm not going to read any of this stuff. I probably should, but. Tech and future. I was just looking to see if I was getting anything. Can't see any of this, can you? Because I don't have it. Oh my god. GJ, I am just a hot mess tonight. There we go. So supposed to do at this point? I know, I'll gather food. Oh, let's go kill some people. This is the character I like the most, because she's got a giant hammer.
Now
wish I knew what that compass was. Oh, it's that stellar thing I need to do. Sometimes I get obsessed with like getting rid of all the little notes. Thank you. Tristan. Good, how are you doing tonight? I'm getting over a bit of a head cold, so I'm just playing some low impact Genshin Impact. How was your day? Well, that was cool. Great. What was great about it? Thank you. take care, Tristan. Have a good night, and congratulations on your exam.
Thank